food is nouveau fritalian.
Stick with me. I'm going to nail my order.
Hi. What can I get you?
I guess I'll have the beet salad and the risotto and a glass of red wine. Anything that's not too expensive.
Great order.
Oh, please. I'll have the tuna tartare with quail egg, the duck with pear mostarda, and a glass of Prosecco.
I'll put that in right away.
How could she compliment your order and not mine?
Did she?
Please, she practically dry-humped your turd of an order. Mine was inspired. She should have said great order to me.
Maybe she sensed that you were going to make me pay.
Of course you're paying for this. Who do you think was paying for this? That I'd pay for this? After the way I've been treated?
I don't want to do this.
Since when did that ever affect what we do? So, you know the plan?
Yeah, we reverse our orders from the last time to see if she compliments your order.
And if she doesn't, we'll know it's personal. And if it's personal, you want to guess which direction the shit's going, Haley? A, down. B, up. C, none of the above. Take the test, Haley!
A!
Which one was A?
Down.
That's right!
Good evening.
Oh, buenas noches. I think we're ready. I'll have the beet salad, risotto, and a glass of red wine.
And for you?
I'll have the quail egg tuna tartare, the duck with pear mostarda, and a glass of Prosecco.
Oh, great order.
No, no, absolutely no. Why did you tell her she had a great order but not me?
Did I? I'm sorry. I have a date tonight. I wasn't even thinking.
You heard her. It's personal.
That's not what she...
It's personal! Lady... You are about to deeply regret not telling me you liked my order. Sounds trivial when I say it out loud, but I know in my heart it's not. Need a job, now.
This is an outstanding resume. You start Monday.
No, I'ma start right now. Why didn't I open with that? I knew I was gonna do it.
Good evening, may I?
Take your order?
I'll have the ricotta and egg raviolo and the filet of sole.
That is a great order. A great order. And you? Tough order to follow. Bed shitting potential is high.
I'll have the same.
Start the car! Drive, drive!
Roger, what happened in there?
We did it! Same as him! Same as him, my ass! That's a bitch move! You knew exactly the game we were playing!